Hello everyone and welcome back to Miscellaneous Info. This is Riya. Do you ever feel shy and nervous to speak English? Are you afraid of making errors when you speak? This problem is especially dangerous. If you feel nervous, then you don't practice speaking. If you don't practice speaking, you won't develop confidence. And no confidence means you feel even more nervous. The result is that you can read, write and listen, but you can't speak. Then what's the solution? Practice speaking frequently in low pressure situations. What's a low pressure situation? It's an opportunity to practice your English in a relaxed way, where you can make mistakes and get them corrected without any negative consequences. Examples of high pressure situations are oral exams, job interviews and telephone calls, and official meetings and presentations. Examples of low pressure situations that are perfect for practicing. It includes talking to yourself. It seems ridiculous, I know, but it works. Talking with an English speaking friend. What if you don't have any English speaking friends? Well, you can find a conversation partner online if you join a conversation exchange. On these websites, you can find an English speaker who is studying your native language. During the practice, you speak English half the time and in your native language half the time. You can help each other and correct any errors. When you do more speaking practice in low pressure situation, you increase your confidence. When you increase your confidence, you feel less nervous, and this makes you want to practice speaking even more. The result is that you are confident to speak English in any situation. Now let's talk about how to avoid common English errors. Although your conversation partner can help to correct your mistakes, one of the fastest ways to increase your confidence and improve your speaking is to learn the most common errors in English. This book gives examples and explanations of the most common mistakes that English learners make when speaking and writing. So you are sure to benefit from this book, no matter what your level is. If you know how to avoid most common errors in English, you can speak more confidently, and that's too without being afraid of making a mistake. You can buy this book online. I'll see you soon for another lesson. Do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.